Good morning, everyone.
今次有感謝神一天，有機會去聖地牙哥嗰度睇下。
My grace and I had an opportunity to go visit San Diego last week.
有一個好顯明嘅印象就係嗰度嘅教會嗰啲男人喊啊都着西裝。
And it's very obvious that over there in our congregation, all the men there wore suits to Sunday worship.
嗰啲lady咧都係著得好新鮮嘅禮服。
And the ladies also dressed up for worshiping God.
Yeah, I guess they dress up, we dress down. impressive, 非常之好。我覺得非常之好。我記得我哋好多年前嗰啲年青人都係啊，只見以前都係啫，係嘛，郭小妹？佢你兩個仔以前都係著西裝嘅啫，慢慢咧，佢啲西裝就。
And I remember that men in this here used to wear suits to church as well.
我仲時時記得有一陣子啊，即係我啲年青人散會之後，企喺出去門口，個個都西裝不停，非常之impressive。咁啊，有人經過見到佢就被吸引嚟教會啦。
And I also remember that after service, all the guys would be standing outside congregating, and it would be all impressive because everyone's in suits. And I remember one time, one person was attracted by that and came inside. And we're even losing that attraction. And you could debate whether or not dressing up is a sign of respect for God.
但咧，如果我哋能夠喺某一方面做得更加好，我哋都應該做，為咗叫人睇到，能夠被吸引嚟信耶穌。
But if there's one area that we can improve on, and if this area is dressing up, then that's something we ought to think about.
希望咧，我哋能夠禮拜日表示。 我咧，你可以有各種嘅辯論，但係咧，呢個係我所學習嘅一個表示我哋尊敬、我哋嚴肅敬拜神嘅一種嘅表現。
And that's one way I have learned that we can show our sound respect for God as we come to worship Him.
Yeah, that was I learned one way to show our devotion to God. Okay, 嗰陣時我哋係咁樣學習。 另一件事咧，就係我大約係四年前揾到一個中國人嘅宗派教會牧師研究聖經。
And now the other item I want to mention was about 4 years ago, I met a preacher from a Chinese denominational church, and we were studying Bible together.
佢叫做中國人華人國語教會 Chinese Mandarin Church。
And they were from the Chinese Mandarin Church.
嗰陣時咧係好細間、好平時嘅屋，咁啊裏邊咧拆曬啲間房，又喺度聚會。So
they took a house, they took away all the furniture, and they worshiped there.
我同嗰個牧師研究聖經咗成3-4個鐘頭。And
I was studying with that preacher for about 3 to 4 hours.
當然我冇成功，未曾叫佢能夠改成基督的教會。
Now obviously I wasn't successful in helping them to correct their ways and changing the name of the church.
又係咁啱，佢隔離咧又有個西人基督教會。
It just so happens that next to them there was an American Church of Christ.
嗰個基督教咧通常都係黑人喺嗰度聚會。
And that congregation is usually attended by African Americans.
佢哋咧比我哋咧仲更加保守嘅基督教。And
that congregation is even more conservative than ours.
佢哋相信咧守聖餐只能夠有一個杯。And
they believe that when it comes to the Lord's Supper, there has only been one cup.
即係如果有100個人聚會，你100個人都要飲呢個杯。Meaning
that if there's 100 people sitting down for Lord's Supper, all 100 people need to drink from that one same cup.
呢啲教會咧，而家 喺美國呢度好少啦，喺世界上都好少，所以嗰個教咧，直到而家都係幾十人。
And this type of churches is very, very rare now in the United States or even throughout the world. And they only had a few dozen people among their membership.
我知道我同佢哋傾過，佢哋嘅理由就係英文嗰度話 they drink the cup.
And I've studied with them, and the reason for drinking from one cup is that in the English translation, it says that during World War Supper, they drink from the cup.
Drink the cup, 佢哋係飲呢個杯。
Meaning drink the cup in singular, so therefore they drink from the one cup.
咁我同佢傾嘅時候 ，OK， 我話我哋飲呢個杯咧，只不過一個表達名詞。
And I was studying with them, and I said that when we drink the cup, it is a
simple expression.
An expression.
你唔係 drink 個 cup.
So you're not literally drinking the cup.
你係 drink 個 liquid in the cup.
Are you drinking?
飲呢個杯裏邊嗰啲 liquid， 嗰啲葡萄汁。
We drink the liquid, the juice that's in the cup.
Okay. 如果你要飲個杯咧，咁你咪飲你個杯咯，但係你唔能夠飲裏邊啲汁。
And if you drink in the cup, then you drink the cup. You're not drinking the liquid in the cup.
啊，冇錯，佢哋中意 drink 個 cup， 我就 drink 裏邊嗰啲葡萄汁。
So they're drinking the cup. I prefer to drink the juice in the cups that we have.
但係咧，今次咧，我一睇到，我就覺得非常之煩悶。因為我睇到佢哋咧起咗個新禮嘅堂，買咗隔離兩個粒。又咧起咗個新禮嘅堂，發展得幾快。
And this time I drove by and I see that they bought a new church, the new piece of land and built a new church building.
San Diego 嗰啲中文教會，嗰啲宗派嘅中文教會，比我哋西人基督教會仲大，而且大好多。佢有成千人去做。
And the Chinese denominational churches over in San Diego, they are actually growing even faster than the churches here. There are a few thousand people.
Yeah, the Chinese denominational church in San Diego, they grow so fast. They have 1,000 people in the church. Their church building is larger. People are many more than American Church of Christ. 但是呢，我去那个基督教呢，有300人左右。
By the Church of Christ that we worship that on last Sunday, it only had about 300 people.
只有嘉欣是一个中国人。
And Grace is the only Chinese person there.
所以在这方面我一看到呢，我就觉得心里很难。
And I become sad when I see things like that.
我们中国的教会不能够发展。
That our Chinese churches cannot expand and grow.
西的教咧，亦都唔能夠發展。
And even the Western and American churches are not able to grow.
幾十年一樣係嗰幾十個人。
And we've been here, over 30-40 years, and we still have a few dozen people.
所以今日我同各位一齊嚟學習，唔好錯過得著救恩嘅機會。
And that's why I want to share this lesson with you today, and that is do not let the opportunity slip away from you.
这个研究圣经今天要研究的就是哥林多前书六章第一到第二节。
And that is in 1 Corinthians chapter 6.
哦，这个是哥林多后书来的。
Second Corinthians. Corinthians
是后书。Okay. Second Corinthians chapter 6, 1 to 2.
So Second Corinthians chapter 6, 1 and 2.
希伯来书第二章第一到第三节。
And then we'll be reading Hebrews chapter 2, verses 1 to 3.
使徒行传十七章廿六到廿七节。
And then we'll turn to Acts chapter 17, verses 26 to 27.
罗马书十七章第一到第二节。
And finally, Romans chapter 13, verses 1 and 2.
这个是我们与神同工，也劝你们不可徒受他的恩典，因为他说，在预立的时候，我应允你。在拯救的日子我搭救了你。看啊，現在正是預立的時候，現在正是拯救的日子。哥林多後書六章一到二節。
And in 2 Corinthians chapter 6, we see that here, as God's fellow workers, we urge you not to receive God's grace in vain. For he says, in a time of my favor, I heard you, and in a day of salvation, I helped you. I tell you now is the time of God's favor.Now is the day of salvation.
现在我们再来跟各位一起分享 我们与神同工是什么意思?
And now we want to share what does it mean by being fellow workers in God, or doing God's work.
有时候我听到我的弟兄姊妹升职,
and maybe sometimes you hear that our brothers and sisters they get promotion.
我就想到,我50年都没升过职。
So get a promotion at work, but then I thought about to myself, hey, I haven't got a promotion in 50 years.
你工快就升職?
Hey, you got promoted so quickly.
啊,这个原因啊,
and this is the reason here.
因为我们传道是与神同工,
because when we preach, we're doing God's work together.
啊,是 co-worker with God. 即是我们传神的道,我们神的说话的出口。
So we're God's co-workers, we're his fellow worker, and then we speak.
所以我们在这里,我们会看到我职位已经是最高了。
So I can see here that my job here is the highest you can get.
你不能够升职升到比神同高。
Therefore, since you're already a co-worker with God, you cannot be promoted above him.
这又可以是一个勉励。
And that is an encouragement.
我们传福音是与神一起工作。
Because when we preach, we're doing God's work together with him.
这些人劝全世界的人,特别是今天在这里的人,不要白白领受神的恩典。
And that's why I want to encourage people here and everybody around the world that you should not take God's grace in vain.
因为每个人得救的机会是有限,有时间的。
Because the opportunity and time for salvation for people is limited.
好像我上次讲过一篇道,就是说我们怎样生来这个世界,没得控制。
And just like a couple of weeks ago when I said that we cannot control the time and day when we come into this world.
我们不能控制我们要不要长大要不要长老。
And we cannot control as how we get grow up and get older.
有一天要离开这个世界,我们不能掌握。
And even to a time when we leave this world, we cannot control it.
但有一件事我们能掌握。
But there is one thing that we can control.
我们要信耶稣上天堂或者落地狱。
We can decide for ourselves whether or not we believe in Jesus and then go to heaven or we end up in hell.
好像今天我们能够坐在这里,这个我们今天能够掌握自己坐在这里。
So all of us are able to sit here today, or sit here today, that's like we chose to be here.
我们能够掌握,我要听到或者不听到。
And we decided that whether or not we want to listen to preaching or not.
我今天讲章就是希望我们每一个人能够趁着这个时候,还能够神的应许,叫我们能够在这里听,学习神的道。
And that's why I pray that everybody here will take the opportunity to sit here and listen to the truth, and not squander the opportunity.
这里讲得很清楚,神有悦纳的时间,有拯救的日子,而且时时讲是现在。 这个强调现在。
And we stress that the opportunity is now.
昨天已经过了。
So yesterday has already passed.
明天还没来。
And tomorrow hasn't come yet.
我们只能控制现在。
So we live in today, and all we can control today is what we do today.
我们感谢神恩典,今早起床,你能够决定要来教会,这个你能够控制。
And by the grace of God, you all decide when you woke up this morning that you will come to church and worship God, and that's the thing that you can control.
今天你已经坐在这里,你能够控制你自己要不要听到。
And you just enjoy sitting here today, whether or not you can decide for yourself to control yourself to listen to the preaching.
这个是第二处经文,所以我们应当越发正中所听见的道理,恐怕我们垂留失去。
And going back to Hebrews chapter 2 verse 1, therefore we ought to give the more earnest heed to the things which we have heard, lest at a time we shall let them slip.
我们要正中严肃,觉得这个是非常难得的机会。
And again, we have to heed earnestly to the things that we have heard.
要坚持好好地学习。
And we insist that we learn this lesson.
然后要不要遵行,要怎样遵行,这个我能够控制。
And whether or not we do according to what we heard, that's something that we can control.
这个就是为什么我们必须为自己的救恩负责。
And that's why we are responsible for our own salvation.
因为我们自己能够控制。
Because we can control it.
你能够选择听或者不听。
You choose whether or not you want to hear.
你能够选择你遵行或者不遵行。
You can choose so whether or not you want to follow.
但是圣经的真理永远存在。
But the truth in the Bible will always exist.
所以这个说,藉着天使所传的话,既是确实的,凡光凡的,叛逆的。 都受该得的报应,
and every transgression and disobedience receive a just recompense or reward.
这个就是为什么我选择一世人传耶稣的福音,
and that's why I choose to preach the gospel.
全世界所有的学说,所有的书本, 唯有圣经2000年不用改变,
and that's why I choose to preach and that the truth of the Bible has not changed in 2000 years.
神藉着天使所传的话，确定的，是确定的，所以你唔希望你能够顺服，唔叛逆，免得你受报应。
And we know that everything that comes from the angels is correct, that we have to follow.
圣经讲得好清楚，我哋如果忽略咁大嘅救恩，就冇办法陶醉了。
And then the Bible is very clear that if we, there's no way for us to escape if we decide to forego the salvation. And that's in Hebrews chapter 13, Hebrews
2:3.
It's very clear that this gospel was first spoken by the Lord, by Jesus himself, and then it was confirmed to us by those who heard him.
2000年前使徒保罗传道的时候，他是用神迹来证实。
And we know that 2000 years ago, when Apostle Paul was on earth preaching, he used miracles as a way to, as a testimony.
他能够叫病的,有病的人能够好翻。
He was able to perform miracles so that the sick can be healed.
他能够叫死在坟墓里面四日埋葬了四日的拉撒路复活。
He was able to even raise a dead.
又叫那些门徒能够行这些神迹。
And was able that the disciples of the time were
able to perform miracles. 证实他们当日传的道。
So that as a testimony to the gospel they were preaching.
好像现在我们教会有两位年纪大的弟兄姊妹。 有病在身,
so in our congregation, we have two elderly members who are not well.
我去探他们,觉得他们很辛苦,
and when I go visit them, I feel that they're suffering.
我时都觉得束手无策,不能够有什么事可以帮助他们。
And I feel bad because it's not much that I can do to help them.
Yeah, I always feel helpless when I visited them. 我巴不得我能够好像使徒保罗那样。
And I wish I can be like Apostle Paul.
能够叫他们病立刻好翻，能够健康。
That I can heal their illness.
假如我有这样的权柄，这样的力量，我就觉得很欢喜了。凡是来基督教的人，他永远不用死了。
And if I have that power, then it would be awesome because anybody who comes to the Church of Christ would not have to die.
但我突然间想到一样嘢。
But I suddenly realized one thing.
使徒保罗能够叫 别人有病好翻,
Apostle Paul was able to heal the sick out of other people.
但呢,他不能够医治自己,
but he was not able to heal himself.
他自己有根刺,祈祷三次都没有响到,
and he had a thorn, he prayed three times, and he was still not able to be believed.
而且他被人斩头也不能够显神迹逃避。
And he was beheaded, and he was not able to escape from that fate as well.
但呢,我们看到圣经记载,他能够叫死人复活。
But we know from the Bible that he was able to heal the sick and raise the dead.
叫有病的人好翻。
He was able to heal the sick.
我巴不得我能够叫这里有病的人好翻,我看到他们受痛苦,我真的觉得很难过。
And I feel so helpless when I see the people here who are sick and I cannot help them.
所以有时候我就想，假如我能够有呢啲神迹异能咧，凡系嚟到参加聚会嘅，佢最少咧能够我活几耐，佢就活几耐。
And sometimes I wonder.
我活嗰日咧就唔俾佢死。
And sometimes I wonder if I had that power to heal the sick, then the people who come to worship here, well, at least as long as I'm alive, then they will not be sick.
而且活得咧冇病冇痛
，and they would be alive and they would not be in poor health.
嗱，记得而家我只能够查圣经，只能够祈祷，将圣经嘅真理话俾你听。
And all I can do now is to study the Bible, to find the truth in the Bible and share that with you.
呢啲咧系主耶稣亲自讲嘅道。
And this gospel was spoken first by the Lord, by Jesus himself.
And
then it's the apostles who wrote it and wrote them down and put together the Bible so we can share that with you today.
今次我有機會大本原文聖經逐字翻譯的聖經去那個西洋基督教裡面講講。
And this time I had a chance to take the original text translation Bible and preach in the church over there in San Diego.
我擺出來給他們看。
And I presented it to them.
我有聖經。
That we have the Bible here.
中文、希臘文、英文。
And we have the Chinese text, the Chinese translation, the Greek text, and the English translation.
希臘原文在中間。
And we have the Greek in the middle.
中文在上面。
We have the Chinese translation on top.
英文在下面。
And then with English translation on bottom.
而且逐字翻譯。
And it is a word for word translation.
他們覺得很驚奇。
And they were very surprised.
他們沒有人看過、見過這本聖經。
And nobody there has ever seen this Bible.
所以有個長老。 他們拿著那本聖經回來看。
And one of the elders came up and he actually grabbed the Bible and he wanted to study it.
感謝神的恩典。
And by the grace of God,
我發現這本聖經已經十多二十年了。
And I was able to find this Bible and I've had this Bible for almost 20 years now.
所以他們立即又想買一本。
And they really want to go buy a copy of it.
我在美國你可能買不到。
And I said to them, you probably won't be able to find it in America.
在台灣台北我才找到兩本。
I was able to find two copies of this in Taipei over there in Taiwan.
在香港又找到幾本。
And I was able to find a few copies in Hong Kong.
在馬來西亞找到幾本。
And I was finding a few copies in Malaysia.
我全部買了。
And I bought them all.
幾日是不是被我買了。
And I bought all the copies I can find within my travels.
而且我送給別人的。
And I gave it away as gifts.
但我現在只有兩本。
And I am now down to two copies.
我一本放在教會那裡。
I leave one copy here in church.
我一本放在家裡。
And leave one copy at home.
我希望還買多一本放在我記得我釣魚的地方。
And I'm hoping to buy another copy so I can put it at the lake house.
因為我不喜歡帶東西。
I don't want to carry it around.
你看我那些眼鏡，這裡有一副，那裡有一副，那裡有一副，開到哪裡都有，不用帶。
So if you know me, I put my reading glasses all over the place. I have different glasses all over the place.
感謝神的恩典。
By the grace of God.
我立志要發現聖經的真理，要照著聖經的真理講俾人聽。
And I strive to study the Bible, the truth of the Bible, and share that with people.
終於聽的人就有福氣。
And those who like to hear it are blessed.
不終於聽的人, so be it.
And for those who don't like to hear it, then so be it.
我盡我的責任與神同工, 將神的道理、神的說話交代告訴你們。
And it says, fellow worker, I do my best to share God's message with you.
要記得,今天要記得這件事, 我今天傳的道,當日是耶穌自己講, 後來是門徒證實, 現在記在聖經,我看到,你又可以看到。
So remember this, that the gospel was first spoken by Jesus himself, then written down by the apostles, and now I share it with you.
全世界人都自己能夠看到。
And the whole world can see that for themselves.
我就告訴他們,我今天我身為一個中國人,就有這個好處。
And that's why I told them that as a Chinese man, I had this advantage.
有很多人,有很多的機會,有很多的理由,他們不能夠變。
And they can't debate with this.
因為我身為一個中國人,我都能夠看明白。
Because as a Chinese man, I'm able to discover this.
你們美國人,你們更加要明白。
And as Americans, you should even understand this even better.
你們歐洲人更加要明白。
And the people in Europe should understand this a lot better.
如果你不明白,
if you do not understand this,
是因為你不夠專心。
Then that's because you didn't pay enough attention.
你對神不夠忠心。
And you are not devoted enough to God.
你的追求不夠努力。
And that your study was not sufficient.
使徒行傳這裡很重要,一定要記住啊。
And it's very important here in Acts, so pay attention.
今天我們能夠坐在這裡。
That we're all sitting here today.
來到New York, 來到Flushing,能夠坐在這個地方。
We live in New York, we live in this area, and we're still able to sit here today.
是神定的。
And it is that's something God has deemed.
要記得,這個是神定的。
And that's something God has wanted.
这个使徒行传十七章26到27节。
And we can see this in Acts chapter 17, verses 26 to 27.
圣经写得清清楚楚。
It's very clear here.
上帝定，所以我成日话阿李冰嘅仔啊 ，Richard 非常之有福气。
And Scott has seen it so that that we're here, just like
Richard.
And I tell Brother Lee that that you're blessed because your son sit here and he sit here quietly listening to preaching.
呢个系全世界最有福气嘅细佬哥。
And Richard is one of the most blessed children in the world.
系上帝定嘅，上帝安排嘅。
And God has seen fit that he is here.
今日我能够喺度咁样讲道，系神安排嘅。
And I am standing in front of you preaching here because God sees fit.
将来我活到几耐咧，又系神定嘅。
And God has seen, and God has determined how long I am going to live.
嗱，我同我太太今次又遇到个非常之好嘅青年人。
And in our travels, my wife and I met this wonderful young man.
我对佢印象非常之深。
And I have a very deep and good impression of him.
佢今年28岁。
And then this year he's 28 years old.
佢20岁开始去当海军。
And he joined the Navy at 20 years old.
佢而家做海军咧8年啦。
And he's been in the Navy for 20 years.
今年28岁。
So he's 28 years old.
佢已经买咗2个房子啊。
And he bought 2 houses already.
28岁就买咗2间房，2间屋。
He's 20 years old and he's bought 2 houses.
佢仲有 definite 嘅 goal， 有呢个追求嘅目标。
So he has a goal and a job with the goal that he's striving towards.
嗱，你男仔女仔听住吓。
So whether you're a guy or a girl, you listen carefully.
你生命必须有个目标，你个目标将来要做乜嘢
？And in your life, you have to have a goal. What do you want to do when you grow up?
感謝神嘅恩典。
By the grace of God,
我年青嘅目標就係將來我長大，如果神叫我傳道，我就要照聖經。
And the goal that I had when I was a young man was that if God sees fit, that I will preach the gospel.
According to the Bible.
According to the Bible.
感謝神嘅恩典，直到而家我都係咁樣。
And by the grace of God, I'm still doing that today.
我印象非常深刻，因為呢個年青人有特別嘅目標。
And my deep impression of this young man was because he has a definite goal in his life.
佢話：我而家當海軍，全世界我都有地方有機會去。
And I'm in the Navy now, and I have a chance to travel all around the world.
佢仲喺度計，仲有12年。
And he made the calculations. He has 12 more years.
嗱，1年過去，仲有11年，20年之後我退休，我生活可以穩定。
So he has his goal that he wants to be in the Navy for 20 years, and after that he can retire and have a stable life. So he counts down the number of years left he has.
我希望呢個年青人能夠得到鼓勵。And
I hope that the young people here
will. 我哋教會需要咁嘅人才，國家社會都需要咁嘅人才。
And our church and our community and our country needs young people like that.
我而家要好好地做，好好地嘅活。And
I have to live my life well today.
將我退休，我乜都搞掂。 就係呢個喺世界上嘅物質需要我都有啦。
So that by the time I retire at 40 years old, that all my needs will be taken care of.
我要立志去全世界傳耶穌嘅福音。
And then at 40 years old, I can go around the world and preach the God's words.
我又俾佢個大拇指。
And I give him big thumbs up.
真係好嘢。
And I was very encouraged by that.
我哋基督教會真係需要咁樣嚟。
And the Church of Christ needs young people like that.
有好多人為去當兵，佢係諗咩啊？我20歲去當兵，20年出嚟之後，可以讀醫師賺大錢。
And the people that go that join the army or navy, they think that they can put their 20 years in, and after that, I can go and study, become a doctor, and earn lots of money.
或者做其他嘢，因為佢當兵20年之後，出嚟之後，佢就政府供給一切所有嘅嘢。
Because after the 20 years in, the government will provide for a lot of their needs, and they can go do whatever they want.
我仲記得，我40幾年前喺 Abilene, Texas 嘅時候，嗰個醫師就係咁嘅人嚟嘅。
And then that's what I remember because about 40 years ago when I was in Abilene, Texas studying, and that I met one of these people.
嗰個醫師咧幫助照顧我嗰三個，我兩個仔女，後來當然阿佳欣最後就出生。
Because he helped us take care of our children, including Grace.
佢就係咁嘅人，年青去當兵，然後咧 當兵退休之後，就政府同佢出錢，佢讀醫師，然後咧做醫生，賺好多錢。佢仲有飛機，可以直接由 Abilene, Texas 自己開飛機去千島群島嗰度釣魚。誒，子傑，佢自己開飛機去釣魚啊，唔開車喎，佢開飛機。
And he was one of those type of people that he put his 20 years in the army, and after that the government helped with his studies and became a doctor and earned lots of money. He has his own private plane to fly from Abilene, Texas to go fishing.
不過感謝神恩典，佢都好照顧我哋一家人。佢知道我係傳道人，所以佢好照顧我哋。
But by the grace of God, he knew that our family was I was a preacher, and he took care of our family.
總之我今日講呢個咧，就係希望你記得。
I share this with you so that you can remember one thing.
人生在世上，在哪里住，遭遇什么，神定好的。
What we live and where we live and how we live, that is something God has predetermined.
今天神已经安排你在这里，定了你在这里，在这段时间你在这里。
And God has seen fit that you are living here at this time.
你要把握这个机会。
So you need to take up this opportunity.
得著救恩，能夠認識聖經真理。
That you receive salvation and you understand the truth in the Bible.
呢個係你非常之好嘅機會。
And that is a good opportunity that you have in front of you today.
你要趁住呢個機會尋求神，認識真理。其實咧，佢離我哋不遠，你尋求就有得尋到啦。
And take advantage of this opportunity because if you just look for the truth in the Bible, it's close by, it's right in front of you.
因為呢個機會你唔係時時有。
Because you may not have this opportunity all the time.
環境會改變，我哋會變老。
Your circumstance may change, we might get older.
甚至我太太成日提醒你，趁住你頭腦仲未就失憶症。
And my wife always reminds me that since your mind is still sharp.
感謝神一點，你要趁住而家嘅時間。
And you have to be thankful to God. You take advantage of this opportunity.
嗱，而家你可以想像，如果有一日，或者而家好多人喺一個信耶穌嘅國家裏邊。
So just imagine that one day, just like a lot of people today, they live in a country that they don't believe in God.
嗱，呢樣而家係羅馬書十三章第一、第二節啦。
And now we come to Romans chapter 13, verses 1 and 2.
呢度話俾佢聽，世上所有嘅政府係神嘅命定設立嘅。
It tells us here that all the governments of this world are ordained by God.
我意思咧，如果你喺個回教國家裏邊
，And what I mean is that imagine you live in an Islamic country.
好似我去中國西寧嗰度講道。
And just like when I go to visit China and the western part of China.
嗰度好多人信回教嘅。
There are a lot of Muslims living there.
冇錯，有啲婦女願意嚟聽我講道。
Of course, some of the women there are willing to come listen to my preaching.
但係有話我聽，佢翻屋企咧，俾佢丈夫打，俾佢老豆打。
But sometimes people tell me that after they go home, they get beat up by their husbands or even their fathers.
喺呢啲環境裏邊咧，你就難信耶穌啦。
In that type of environment, it is very hard for you to believe in Jesus.
甚至有好多時候，你根本冇機會信耶穌。
And in a lot of those situations, you are not able to believe in Jesus.
冇錯，你可以辯。
Of course, you can debate with me.
亦都有可能。
That there is a way.
如果神要你得著救恩。
That if God wants you to receive His grace.
佢可以叫你。叫佢丈夫改變思想。
That God will see fit that the husband will change their ways。
甚至叫佢丈夫死咗。
Or even so that the husband will not live。
咁佢咪可以信耶穌咯。
So the husband isn't around, then she can believe in Jesus。
你可以咁樣諗。
So you can have that thought。
嗱，佢要嚟學習信耶穌，但係翻屋企俾人打。
So just imagine that they want to come listen and believe in Jesus, but yet they go home and they get beat up.
所以呢度話，如果神叫你生長喺回教國家裏邊，你機會就微小啦。
So imagine this: if God sees that you live in an Islamic country, then your chances are very slim.
嗱，呢樣嘢好簡單嘅。
So very simple here.
嗱，我唔敢話冇機會。
I'm not saying that there's no chance.
嗱，好似而家有好多人回教國家嘅人嚟到美國。
So, just like a lot of people from Muslim countries, they come to America.
又有 Muslim country 去咗中國。
Or even going to over there into China.
离开个政府，唔准你信耶稣嘅政府。
So they escape from the countries where the government do not allow you to believe in Jesus.
可以咁样。
So they can do that.
但系记得呢样嘢咧，又系我成日讲嘅。
But remember this, and I say this all the time.
如果你要个政府改变。
That if you want the government to change,
你唔系靠暴力,
you don't do it through violence.
你唔系靠革命,
you don't do that through rebellions.
你系靠祈祷,
you do it through prayer.
靠神改变,
you pray that God will make that change.
神能够改变政府,
that God
神能够改变政府的思想,
so God can change the way the government thinks.
你可以咁样讲,
so you can say it that way.
但现实系咁样,
but the reality is this.
如果你住喺回教国家咧，你信耶稣嘅机会少啦.
That you, if you grow up in an Islamic country, your chances of believing in Jesus are very small.
对，你又可以变住喺纽约嘅人，信耶稣嘅机会又好少啦.
You could also say that people who live in New York, well, New York, their chance of believing in Jesus is also very slim.
唔系政府逼迫你.
It's not that the government oppresses you.
唔系老豆要打你.
Your father is not going to beat you up if you come to church. Or your husband is not going to hit you if you come to church. It's that you have too many distractions. And therefore, there's no way for you to really believe in Jesus. Just like today. How many people want to listen to preaching here?
你可以说不是他们不愿意，是因为他们没时间，因为他们有很多其他的事。
You can say that it's not that they're not willing, just that they have too many things they want to do, and they're distracted.
但是圣经的真理是这么说，在上有权柄，人人当顺服。
And, but the Bible says here very clearly that every soul be subjection to the powers.
政府的权柄呢，不准你信耶稣。
And if the government does not allow you to believe in Jesus,
咁我哋講到一句説話，好簡單，你就死路一條咯。
And it's a saying in Cantonese,
死路一條咯。There's
only one path, and that path is to lead to death.
啊，政府係神設立嘅。Because
the government is ordained by God.
嗱，咁啊，神設立個政府咧，唔準你信耶穌。And
the government that's ordained by God does not allow you to believe in Jesus.
咁啊，擺明死路一條咯。So
what do you do? There's only one road there, right?
嗱，我唔話唔可能。
I'm not saying there's no way.
有人会变，咁神唔系要个个人都得救咩？
And they say to me, doesn't God want everybody to be saved?
冇错啊，喺呢个呢度，个个神要个个都得救。
So of course, in New York, God wants everybody to be saved.
嗱，唔好讲人哋啦，我净系讲呢度几十人啦。
So let's not talk about the people outside. Let's just talk about a few thousand people we have here.
嗱，我哋算今日所有嚟呢度听我哋讲道上圣经班有100个人。
So let's just count up all the people who are here today for our two worship services and Bible study. We have about 100 people.
嗱，呢个说明，上帝要一100个人都得着救恩。
So you can say that God wants these about 100 people to be saved.
但有几多个得救呢？
But how many of us are saved?
嗱，有几多个人？我成日劝佢喂，你几时嚟信耶稣受洗啊？
And how many?
几年都唔嚟。
And how many people do I encourage them? Hey, when are you going to come and study Bible, believe in Jesus, and be baptized?
我真係希望能夠做一個祈禱，就叫佢即刻要信耶穌。
I wish I can. All I can do is pray to God, and then that person will be baptized.
啊，當日嘅使徒們啊，耶穌係叫佢哋醫病趕鬼，要死人復活，腫大麻風潔淨。And
then at the time the apostles they were able to perform miracles, cast out demons, heal the sick, and raise the dead.
點解耶穌唔俾佢哋話？你喺嗰度，你點一點佢，佢就信耶穌啦。
Why didn't Jesus say, hey, all you gotta do is touch them and they will believe in Jesus, be baptized?
嗱，如果佢傳道唔需要傳道，你去濕嚟，佢一出嚟就撳一撳佢，佢就信耶穌。
And if you don't need to preach and all you can do is you just touch people and they'll be saved and that'll be easy.
總之咧，今日係你嘅機會。
So all I have to say is that today is your opportunity.
哦，頭先有人我指出嚟嚇，佢應該係翻譯soul，佢唔係翻譯人。 睇到嘛？我哋人人都信服，佢係every soul，佢唔係人。我唔係話佢哋唔係人，我意思係，OK，即係佢哋講人咧，佢唔係講人，佢係講 soul， 係講魂。所以呢個咧，你留意就知道。人咧係個魂喺度控制。So
just drawing out the English translation, it says that every soul is subjugation to higher powers. Whereas Chinese translation talked about every person.
所以呢度咧，其實佢西人裏邊。 英文裡面很清楚的,他知道人是一個魂來的。
So it's very clear here in the translation that they know that every person is a living soul.
每一個魂都需要順服政府。
And every soul, every living soul, would need to be in subjection to the high.
如果我們抗拒政府,就是抗拒神的命令。
And when we rebel against the government, then we rebel against the will of God.
你抗拒政府呢,他可以將你槍斃。
And if you are rebelling against the government, they can execute you.
槍斃你的肉體,
and they can execute your physical body.
你抗拒神呢,他可以將你的魂放在地獄。
And if you revolt against God, then He will put your soul into hell.
所以在這一點來說呢,我們中國人講得最清楚。
So with this point, then the Chinese says it very clearly.
We Chinese people can clearly state it. 政府是能夠槍斃你的肉體。
That the government can execute or execute your body.
Now, they can execute your body, but they cannot do a thing to your soul. 但呢,
They can't do things to your soul, but God can cast your soul into hell.
那這一節呢,我已經講了,權柄是神所賜,有你神所賜的權柄,不准你信耶穌。
So there's no other power but of God, so that if God does not want you to believe in Jesus, you will not believe.
那這個事話呢,好,這個事話呢,好多人不喜歡聽。
And people do not want to hear this.
但他沒辦法不說這個是現實。
But there's no way that they can debate that this is not reality.
这个就是现实,
this is what we live with today.
神叫这个政府信回教。
So God sees fit that this country, by a particular country and government, be a Muslim country.
神叫你生长在那个地方,
and if God sees fit that you grow up in that country,
个个都逼着你要信回教,
and everybody there, seems that you have to believe in Islam.
我们不要说埃及,不要说伊朗,
so let's not talk about Iran or Iraq or even Egypt.
我们说马来西亚,
let's just look at Malaysia as an example.
你去到Kuala Lumpur, 你不能够向马来人传耶稣。
Now when we get to Kuala Lumpur, you cannot preach the gospel to the locals there.
马来人,你叫他向马来人传耶稣呢,你坐监的。
If you preach to Malays there, and then you commit a crime and you can be thrown in jail.
所以你在科隆坡,如果神叫你在科隆坡生长在这个马来人的家,叫你生成一个马来人,那就完蛋了。
So imagine that you're a Malay living and growing up there in Malaysia, then it's very hard for you to believe in Jesus.
我去那裡開報道會傳福音,那個單張下面就寫著 Not for Malayan.
And when I go there and I have a meeting there, in the bottom of the flyer I have to say Not for Malays.
那,什麼意思啊? Nina,你知道嗎? Malayan不能夠聽我傳福音。
And what it means is that the locals there cannot listen to my preaching. And the local Malays there, that means that they cannot come and believe in Jesus. So that's why I say that if God deems that you're Malay growing up in Malaysia, then you have very little chance.
对,我又知道有些人会说这个是superficial。 表面上是這樣,也有馬來人信主耶穌的。
Of course, people want to say that, hey, that's just superficial because there really are Malayans who believe in Jesus.
我講聖經的現實。
But I'm just presenting the reality in the Bible.
你去馬來亞那裡看看,有多少回教的馬來人信主耶穌。
And you go to Malaysia and ask yourself and to see how many people there actually believe in Jesus.
這裡說,不信服掌權的人的命令就是抗拒神的命令。
This is against his higher power, again, against this higher power is against God's command.
在現實世界裡面,你以為生活回教裡面,能不能在眾人面前信耶穌,不信回教?
So basically, in today's reality, can you realistically live in an Islamic country and publicly say that you believe in Jesus and you don't believe in Islam?
Yeah, 因為聖經告訴他, 你在回教国家呢，你唔能够话阿拉唔系神，耶稣先系神。
And so if you live in an Islamic country, you cannot publicly say that Allah is not God, that and only Jesus is God.
Oh, Edward, yesterday I went to visit your father. You know who was he? I saw Raymond. Raymond is a older man now, but he's strong. Okay, his body well built and so I can see he exercise. 即係佢嘅卡神啊！
所以，我弟兄嘅哥嘅仔，成三十年冇見啦。So I visited Barney Yu in the hospital yesterday, and I saw Edward's cousin there. I haven't seen him in about 30 years, and he's an older man now. But I see that he exercises.
我認得佢，佢又認得我。And
I recognize him, and he recognized me.
喂，我仲冇變樣喎。
So in other words, I haven't really changed. My looks haven't really changed because after 30 years, he still recognized me.
我仲記得佢好勤嘅。And
I remember that he's very easygoing.
所以話 Raymond, 你 uncle 幾十年都喺教會裏邊。And
I said, Hey Raymond, your uncle has been in Church of Christ for
dozens of
years. He said, Hey, you're not a good boy.
你唔聽 uncle 嘅。And
I said, You're not a good boy. You didn't listen to your uncle.
你有冇去教會啊？
I said, Do you go to church?
佢話冇啊。
He says, No, I don't go to church.
話又睇 rebellious.
And I said, Hey, your nephew here is rebellious.
嗱，佢有機會。
He had the opportunity.
跟住 uncle 一齊嚟信耶穌。
He had the opportunity to follow his uncle and come to church every Sunday.
佢選擇唔要。
He chose not to do that.
Okay? 佢選擇唔要。
And he chose not to do that.
呢樣嘢咧，我唔能夠感謝神佢選擇唔要我。
And in this matter, I cannot thank God for that.
總之呢個係現實。But
this is reality.
你有機會選擇信耶穌嘅時候，你就要選擇信耶穌。So
while you have the opportunity to believe in Jesus, then you have to believe in
Jesus. 三十年之後，我係仲記得。So
but 30 years later, we still recognize each other.
佢仲記得我三十年前講一句説話。And
he still remembered that even 30 years ago, I said one thing.
只有耶穌係神。
And he remembered that I said 30 years ago.
除咗耶穌之外，世界上冇其他嘅神。
That there's only Jesus is God, and other than Jesus, there's no God.
He still remember that one. Only Jesus is God, no one else. 哈，點解嗰啲人學英文咁蠢嘅啫？誒，翻譯啦。
Why are people so dumb when they learn English?
我哋中國人講神呢個字。 即刻就知道只有一個。Because
when we in Chinese when we say the word God, there's only one God.
因為神咧係至高嗰個the top, the most high, most high, M O S T, the most high.
Because the word God in Chinese means the most high.
最高咧只能有一個，唔能夠兩個。
So when you say the most high, the meaning most high, there's only one. So there's only one God. There's no other gods.
唔通連呢啲普通邏輯都唔識
？Why is it that they do not understand this logic？
啊，所以有時候真係激氣啊！明明快啊，真係激氣啊！佢咁咩簡單嘢都唔識，佢神智就係至高者，佢都唔識啊
！Sometimes that's why I get frustrated because they don't get the idea that God is the most high.
總之咧，好失望。And
that's why I'm disappointed.
但係咧，我唔會灰心。But
I won't get discouraged.
主耶穌說：凡在人面前認我，我在天父面前認佢。In
Matthew chapter 10, Jesus said, "Everyone therefore who shall confess me before man, him I will also confess before my Father who is in heaven."
就係呢樣嘢。And
this is the one thing.
你喺回教國家裏邊咧，你就難搞啦。And
this is the one thing that's hard for you if you live in a Muslim country.
唔使講其他。
Because you don't have to talk about anything else.
你要在人面前認我，我就認你。
Because Jesus said that he has to confess me in front of men, and then I will confess you.
你在人面前唔認我，我就唔認你。
Therefore, it means that if you do not confess me in front of men, I will not confess you.
耶穌講嘅。And
this is what Jesus himself said.
你敢唔敢喺回教國家嘅人面前，我係信耶穌，我唔信阿拉。
And do you dare in a Muslim country to say that I don't believe in Allah and I believe in Jesus?
你好難搞嚇。And
that's something that's very hard to do.
但係呢一行咧，只係回教國家就難搞啦。
So if nothing else, then this one thing will keep you from being saved in Jesus if you live in a Muslim country.
如果神叫你生长在日本拜菩萨的国家,
if God sees fit that you live in Japan where they worship Buddha,
没错,你可以说我自己, John Chen自己, 在这个香港, 95%的人都是拜菩萨。
And you can say that, hey, you, John Chen, you grew up in Hong Kong where at the time when 95% of people there live, believe in Buddha. You had a chance to be saved.
很简单,
it's very simple.
我那时400万人,
there's 4 million people there.
香港400万,
there's 4 million people in Hong Kong at the time.
多少我得救呢?
How many of us were saved? You can see that for yourself. And that's the way we express ourselves.
100万只有几个我就算没了
So if only a few people have known people are saved, then I'm saying that well, there's really no chance.
That's the way we express ourselves, right? 如果人家看到人家几千万或者几十万就不要说了
Only a few dozen people out of knowing people or even 3 million people, then hey, there's nothing to really brag about.
是吧? If they have millions, and you only have a few dollars, don't talk about money. 是这样的,通常是这样的 几百万,现在七百万,我们基督教的中国人,我知道香港湾仔那里的菲律宾人,菲律宾信耶稣的,来到香港,他们都是基督教的,好像有百多人,甚至二百多人,但我们中国人没有一百人。
So there's 7, more than 7 million people in Hong Kong now, and among the Chinese people in Church of Christ, they don't even number 100.
美国人基督教在日本那里100多年的传道工作
yeah, the American Church of Christ is who are doing the work in Japan over 100 years
我们广东话说得很难听,只有一个吉
and they have not been successful
一个吉好像你可以说不难实现 very slim, okay? 非常之小甚至呢在台湾 有几十一百年了,连以前最威水的,四五十年前最威水的那个天母教会,现在都是被宗派控制的。
And even the churches in Taiwan are now controlled by denominational churches.
每年纽约有1600万的人来旅行。
There's over 10 million people that visit.
16 million. 其中有很多日本来的。
And there's a lot of people that come to visit come to visit New York, and a lot of them come from Japan.
阿芬啊,你来了这30多年了,你有没有见过日本信耶稣的人来这里啊?
And some of us have been over here for 30 years, have you seen Japanese tourists come here to worship God?
可能全世界所有日本人都知道我John Chen不喜欢日本人,是吧?
Maybe the whole, all the Japanese in the world knows that I, John Chen, don't like the Japanese.
So the Japanese 来到这里,他都不敢来这里,是吧?
Is that it? That's not the case.
如果我今天真的这么出名,就威水了。
And if everybody in Japan knows me, then that's great, but that's not the case.
我意思就是说,百多年,在日本传了百多年,有多少个信耶稣?
My point here is that the Church of Christ here in America has been doing mission work in Japan over 100 years, but yet they have not yielded any results. And the last few days, I discovered something else that's France, which they say that they're a God-believing country, they believe in Jesus. It was reported that a few, 40 or 50 years ago, they went to China and they stole some artifacts.
They robbed, they stole. Okay, Chinese got the antique, right?
Antique
artifacts. You know, they display in their museum. So
it was a story reported recently that 40-50 years ago, towards the end of World War II, they went over to China and they stole and robbed a bunch of antique artifacts and they proudly displayed them in the museums for the last 40-50 years. And this week, it was returned to China.
我就觉得很羞耻啊,看到吗?很羞耻。 偷来的东西,抢来的东西,拿来display,拿来展览,我们偷来的东西,抢来的东西, 藏人藏埋一邊啊嘛，佢攞嚟 display 喎，喺 museum display 喎，誒 Nina 係咪好笑啊？
And I see it as a disgrace because they had the guts to go and steal some other country's artifacts, in this case China's antiques, probably displaying them in their own museums for all these years, and then it's revealed that they actually stole them, and in disgrace they had to return. And I think this is a disgrace.
以我嘅標準嚟講咧，呢啲可能唔係人嚟嘅，人應該做呢啲。所以我時都話，你唔信耶穌都應該有啲咁嘅 dignity， 你知道dignity係咩意思啊？尊嚴，嚇可能即dignity尊嚴都冇人明白啦。
And according to my senses, these people are not really people because your people should have some level of dignity, and these people didn't even have that.
偷嚟嘅嘢攞嚟展覽，而家咧，哦。 係喎，幾十年前偷嘅，俾翻你咯，咁嘅事都有啊！呢個世界。
How can you do such a thing where they go steal some other country's things and put them up on display in the museums and now they will return them in disgrace?
交差可恥啊
！And that is such a disgrace.
實際上，竟然間喺呢個世代裏邊，竟然間仲有咁嘅叫做人
？And how is that we still have people like that here on earth today?
以我嘅良心標準咧。 呢啲唔應該係人。
And to my senses and my morals, these people should not be called people.
冇錯，全世界可以聽到我講嘅嚇。
And the whole world can now hear.
我講嘅我負責。
And now the whole world can hear me, and I'm responsible for my words.
感謝神嘅恩典。
And by the grace of God.
我頭腦清醒。
That my mind is clear.
我一世人都話，你唔信耶穌都應該有 dignity。
And I've said it all my life that even if you don't believe in Jesus, you should have dignity.
每一個人都應該有尊嚴。
They should have a sense of dignity.
唔能夠貪人哋嘅嘢。
That they should not go steal some other people's things.
唔能夠搶人哋嘅嘢。
Don't go rob things from people.
唔能夠偷人哋嘅嘢。
Don't go steal from others.
更加唔能夠將佢擺出嚟展覽。
And even more, you shouldn't take those things that you stole and put it in your museums for display.
我就話做呢啲事嘅人咧，唔係人。
And that's why he said the people who do things like that are not people.
People do such a thing, not human. 我講嘅，感謝神嘅恩典。
And by the grace of God,
我今日能夠講聖經裏面嘅正義真理。
And that I can share the truth from the Bible and sense of righteousness.
好似喺我哋呢個地區，美國嘅東北，羅馬普世教新教主宰嘅地方，你又好難信耶穌。
And that's why we're living in a place like a Northeast here in America where it's dominated by the Catholic Church and the Protestant Church people, your chance of leaving Jesus is very slim. And I pray that since you're here today, that you take advantage of this chance that you have.
So look
at all of Europe, how many churches of Christ are there? And that's how you determine whether or not people there have a chance to be saved.
特別係我哋中國人，今日你已經喺呢度，你要把握呢個時間。You
are sitting here today. You have to take advantage of this chance that you have.
頭先聖經講得好清楚。It's
very clear in the Bible when we mention.
現在就係你要得救嘅時候。Now
is your time. Now is your opportunity to be saved.
神把你放喺呢度有原因。And
there's a reason why God has put you here.
神要你得救。
God wants you to be saved.
要你明白聖經真理。
God wants you to understand truth in the Bible.
而家問題就係你要唔要。
The question is, do you want it?
呢個係你能夠把握。
And that is opportunity you can take advantage of.
現在就係你把握，要信耶穌，要明白聖經真理。
Now is the time for you to understand truth from the Bible and believe in Jesus.
所以我好憎人哋同我辯呢啲嘢。
That's why I hate it when people want to debate with me in these things.
我辯親佢梗輸。
Because every time they want to debate with me, they lose.
因為我指住佢嘅鼻哥。
Because I point to their nose.
而家我向你傳道啦，話聖經真理俾你聽，你聽唔聽？
I point to their nose. I point to them in the face and say, "Now I am preaching the truth from the Bible. Are you going to listen?"
我哋唔好講第二個。
And let's not talk about anybody else.
講你自己。Just
talk about you here for a second.
你聽唔聽？
Are you going to listen? Are you going to believe?
你聽，你就係我弟兄姊妹啦。
If you listen, then you're my brother and my sister.
我哋唔使拗咯。So
we don't have to debate.
就因為佢唔聽。But
they don't listen.
成日拗呢度拗嗰度拗嗰度拗嗰度。They
don't want to listen. They just want to debate here, there, and then everywhere.
所以冇人能夠同我拗嘅。
And nobody can debate with me.
我點住佢。
Because I get to a point and I point to them.
神要你得救。
I say to him, God wants
you to be saved. 個個都要得救。
Everybody should be saved.
你要唔要得救？
Do you want to be saved?
你唔要嘛？
You don't want to be saved?
咪賴賴上帝。
If you don't want to be saved, you can't blame God.
你賴我。
You can't blame me.
我講呢啲係現實。
And everything I say is just reality.
個個都冇人肯信耶穌。